Hi, I'm Tommy Zalucki.
And I'm Christos Gatsios.
Over the summer of 2010, we went on a 7,000-mile journey around Europe.
It all started on July the 1st.
This is the Big Road Trip 2010. Just queuing up to get our tickets for that one, right there. The ferry. It's going to take us all the way to Crete. And beyond.
And beyond, I hope not.
We are ready, steady, and about to get on the ferry. They'll direct you. What about that?
Espera.
No, espera.
Mano.
Dex. First one. Up.
Up. I work out. See? Get away. Up
and away.
Yeah. We've still got ages, still got another 25 minutes till
departure. Anchor. Malia!
Wow!
I'm glad we're on the ferry.
Okay, so we're just leaving the car now for the first time in ages. We're gonna leave it for 8 hours. We're gonna get on this ferry. It's now coming up to 9 o'clock. Gets in at 5:30 in the morning, so we're gonna try and sleep on a chair. It's just behind me, somewhere in the depths of the Titanic, as we now know it, but let's just hope it doesn't sink.
We handed over our tickets and then looked for a place to sleep for the night.
We found a place to call home for the next 8 hours, and it is the nicest accommodation ever. Quiet and everything. And in English? Okay. Let me settle first. I need to settle like a dog.
Love, I don't like you. Me and my girl are going out for summer, and I will do my best.
Christos has come across a new toy, and I've made him a bet that if he can complete this whole book of Sudoku in a night, I'll subsidise him the price back of it.
There'll be 282 Sudokus.
That's 8 hours, that's
easy.
140 Sudokus every 4 hours, that's 70 Sudokus every 2 hours, that's 35 Sudokus an hour, that's one Sudoku every 2 minutes.
Easy.
Just to confirm, Christos has now started on his 280 page Sudoku challenge. How are you feeling so far?
Say again? They're all really easy.
Yep. Done any yet?
Just about something on. You keep it in a
different hole. You joined me an hour and a half into Christos's challenge.
11.
Hello, we've been told to take our feet off the sides of the chairs, so I've shrink wrapped my feet.
Very good.
Hello. We have found a new place to stay. We've moved, we've upgraded, and
it's a nice little corner Christos found us. How was your Sudoku?
I'm up to 15.
Nice.
Join us in a few hours when we're going to get off the ship and make port in Iraklio.
Good morning and welcome to Iraklio. We're in the capital of Crete, I think. And to be honest, this whole holiday has been full of me making speculation. I don't actually know much about Europe, but it's been amazing. We're here now, 9:15. I've got my Milko, my two peach yogurts, and my strudel. 7 days.
Yeah, on the road to Malia, or as the locals say, Malia. It's gonna be good. Should I do a Jersey Shore bit?
No,
I'll do a Jersey Shore. Yo, so we're on our way down to the shore, first time, first in summer, gonna get GTL, get all screwed up, gonna get crazy tonight, yeah.
He's had way too much sugar.
I've had one apple strudel.
One.
Gonna go fist pumping with Lewis and everyone. He's gonna go crazy on the shore. It's time, it's the opportunity. He's here, baby. Oh, and the summer's our time of the night.
And we've got the Vuvuzela out. We're gonna wake everyone up. 10:30 in the morning. Okay. Yeah!
Okay, so he's gonna beat us in the Vuvuzela competition, but.
He loves it, Malia. He's a top boy.
He is a top boy.
Whoa. We finally arrived here in Malia with our hotel apartment. It's behind us. It's we've been sick on the walls,
yeah.
And so we know we're in the right place. Park the car here behind the back of the hostel. I want to say hostel now. It's annoying.
We'll call it hostel.
We'll call it hostel. Just hostel. Hostel. And we're gonna go check in.
Good morning. Wonder if we're going to get any Aussies in our room, mate.
I don't think so, mate.
We've got to Melbourne, Canberra.
No.
I want some other people.
Me too, mate.
I'm so lonely.
Here we go.
Right at the end, nice.
No.
Hello. I don't like it. Okay. Welcome, say a welcome message for any viewers watching. This is episode number.
We've arrived. Get out my face. Let's party.
Right, yeah, let's get our bags and stuff.
We were finally reunited with the guys from back home.
Thus, it is completed.
It was nice. Reddish brown.
Nice.
Yeah, it's good. Man. Is it good? Fuck, did you guys say?
I'm having a good time.
Sorry.
Got a little bit of a tan, but burnt me knee yesterday.
Say hi for the video cam, baby. Hey, yeah. Hi guys. We picked them up.
Not bad.
Christos!
Where's your one? There. Yeah. It's run out. It's done there.
Oh, Sean, Billy's done you, yeah?
And James on
you. Are you going to get photos of yours or not?
Yeah,
well, tonight. When are you going
out?
Hey, are you going out tonight?
Yeah. That's like a drink.
We'll pick up drinks.
No, we won't do that. Because I've been so drunk, past years, I can't even speak to
them. I'll pick up drinks. You like, tried to start a fight.
No, that was James Rowland.
Please just say really.
Shotgun?
Yeah. Not yet, mate.
Tom,
no, Christos, he's no, Sam's already done it.
Reload!
Shotgun!
Next time on the big road trip, pool Olympics, crazy golf, and go-karting.